Fadal.
Is it Sunnah to pray Qiyamul Layl or Taraweeh at double?
Question says, is it Sunnah to pray Taraweeh or Qiyam al-Layl at home? My answer is yes and no. Yes, it's a Sunnah, whereas Taraweeh is not obligatory. It isn't mandatory. It's extra prayer. It's involuntary prayer. And the Prophet ﷺ has informed us that the best prayer that can be made is in one's home, except for the mandatory prayer. The best prayer to make is in your house, unless it is fard. And the fard is the jama'ah and jumu'ah and the Eid, according to some ulama. So all other prayers are considered to be extra. So the best place to make them is your what? Is your home. That's the yes part. The no part is that the Prophet ﷺ, he prayed salat with his companions in the masjid. He led them in night prayers. He knew that they were there. Umar radiallahu ta'ala, I know he became happy when the Muslims rejuvenated or revived that forgotten sunnah. He says, ni'ma al-bid'atu hadhihi. He says, what a good bid'ah this is, meaning linguistic. Not actual bid'ah hasana. A thing that's from the sunnah that people have left off. So the Muslims, from the time of the Sahaba until now, they've prayed Taraweeh and Qiyam in what? Congregation. Mutawarif. Labas. If you feel that you want to do it every night in the masjid, tayyib. If you feel like you want to do it in your home, that's fine. If some nights you want to pray in the masjid, some nights you pray with your wife and your children, you pray by yourself, that's also what? That's also fine. And we have to never ever realize and lose the scope of the nature, the spirit of Taraweeh. It's a purpose, not to be seen, not to be heard. It's a purpose of getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not as a hangout. As many brothers they do, they go to the masjid, they hang out outside, they talk, they look at the sisters, they chat, they mingle. Nah, we're keeping it real. And say, I was at the masjid for Taraweeh. Or they only go to a specific masjid because of a specific qadi. He has a beautiful voice, which he may have, alhamdulillah. But are you listening to the Quran and its meanings and reflecting? Or just caught up with the melody of the reciter's voice? Also, not making your house into a graveyard. As the Prophet has instructed us, do not turn your house into a what? A graveyard. Make prayers therein. There are no prayers in a graveyard except for the janazah. Except for the janazah. Huh? That's in brief, and Allah knows best.